This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM center a long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map, and we should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too weak.
Come again, Aurora. Over. Do you copy, Aurora? Over. Damn. Static again. Artyom, if your father has really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us. A chance to have a real life. I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
Wait,
we'll go get the
you
car.
Can't go outside with the anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. Like my railgun. Keep it. It might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready. Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later. So, what do we have here?
Where is it?
Tell me, Kirill, how did you and your father end up the only survivors?
The green stuff. The anti-rad ran out. You can't survive without it. The fire station's rioted, the committee sent in soldiers, the war broke out. And then, some died in combat, others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry. Aha! Here it is.
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then you go through the station. Then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Thank you. Construction. your soft idle head. Don't take me for a ride this time, man. I got 2 tons of sheet metal and another dozen half of beams here, but if you don't get your ass here and burn all this shit out personally right now, you'll be carrying it on back by yourself. Cause we're all gonna be fucking eaten alive here!
Artyom. Artyom. Come on, wake up.
Thank you. Adios! Imperial, come in, Adios! Over! Adios! If you can hear me, Colonel's engine map is moving up to the instrument. Have to hurry. He did contact me again, but... Adios!
Yeah. You didn't find anything, my love. It's all right. I know you tried. I'm waiting for you. I want you to be there when... you are here. So nice. I'm sorry.
You're alive! Alive! I thought I was all alone again. Get up! Quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this. It's just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but... He just got like this. Can you drive? Hooray! We're moving again. He found the map! Said that was a true hero, and that he saved us all. On the way back, we got to jump like mutants! But then he shot them all! Bam! Right between the eyes!
how he's even alive? Artyom, can you hear me?
Careful, everyone. He got irradiated badly. And I couldn't even get a reading on the colonel's body. The counter goes off the scale.
Hold on, Artyom. We'll fix you just fine.
How could this happen?
Focus, Katya! What do we do? Tell us!
An emergency transfusion. We must give him as much blood as we can.
Transfusion it is then. Will it save him?
It will. Keep him alive for a little longer. As long as there is blood.
What's his blood type?
AB positive. We could give him any type. Get everyone here.
Don't go to sleep, Artyom. You can't go to sleep now.
Hello there, Artyom. How about we take a walk? Staying underground grew old.
That's it, Stepan. You can't give more.
Look! He's up! Can you hear me, Artyom? Don't you dare die on us. Just don't you dare. You've got a whole life ahead of you. And kids! So fight for it. Fight!
Why did you stop? Didn't you always want to go outside? Didn't you open that airlock at the Botanical Gardens? This place is much better.
This isn't your destination, Artyom. You're not there yet, not even close. It's not your station, it's just a dead end. Not your goal. Can you hear me? Give me your hand. Oh, you're burning up. Well, I hope this old man's blood will do something about that hot head of yours, eh?
Come on, let's go.
Okay, my friend. Time to get some quality blood in that body of yours, huh? With this, you'll be up in no time. Or I'll eat my own shoes, huh?
Hear me, Artyom. You've got a wife you need to work on making kids with. And my fiancé is still in Moscow. We still have to stir some shit up back in the metro, so don't you fucking dare die here.
Look, Artyom. Lake Baikal. Makes you believe real life is possible. Not the petty rat race we had back in the metro. I just have to say, you were right, Artyom. Right for wanting to get us out, bring us here. And I, the old fool, I was simply afraid. Afraid of life, as I see now.
Look, he's smiling. Smiling in his sleep. He even seems to say something.
It's his fever talking. He's burning up.
This world is worth giving everything up for, Artyom. You were always ready. And I was too attached to my position in the rat race. I'm sorry. Sorry for what happened to Anna. Sorry for blaming you. Had I not pumped everyone up about the occupying forces, she'd never have fallen there.
Artyom, I beg you, don't die. Stay with me, please. I don't want a life if you're not a part of it. Can you hear me? Look at me, Artyom. Look at me, please.
About Anna. You will have to look out for her, now that I can't anymore. I don't care if you go to that ocean. Just stay with her.
I'm keeping her out. She can barely stand herself, but she's ready to give all her blood to him. At least the medicine helped. It's a miracle.
I have a daughter. but I also wanted a son. A really stubborn one, just like me. Like you. I really like this place. It's so clean. I'd like to stay here forever. Could you arrange that for me? And the most important thing, my time's up, Artyom. It's your turn now. Step up, lead them. Just remember that I created the Order to save people. All people, Artyom. Don't forget that. Because I somehow did. Goodbye, Commander. Time to wake up. Come on. Rise and shine, son.
The fever is subsiding. I think he's getting better. Now he needs some rest. You too, Anna. We've got hope now.
We found the place I saw in my dream. That hill on the shores of Baikal where Miller took me. A clean place, just like he said. Everything around is clean. We found ourselves a home. A home at the foot of a hill, overlooking a lake. A home where we could raise our children, who will be born not in the damp and dark tunnels, but under blue sky and bright sun.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the ranking officer, I propose a motion to entrust the duty of commanding the Order to Artyom. Unanimously approved. So, what would your orders be, sir?
I would say we all go home. But this home seems too large for just us. You know, the Colonel once told me, he created the Order to save people. All of them. I say it's time we perform this duty.